Rita. They help me sleep. Nothing at all, really.
Where do babies come from?
Really, Rita, a proper lady would not ask that. They come from God. They go to God. And that is all that should concern you. Oh, please don't ask me that again.
I'm home.
Hi, Uncle Wes.
Or should I say, we're home.
Oh, I beg your pardon. Hello.
This is George Turner from Ottawa. He's in town looking for work. Met him on the streetcar. Getting late, so I thought he could stay the night. I know we talked about renting the spare room.
Hello, Mr. Turner.
Hello, ma'am.
Hey, George.
That's Ritzy Rita.
Hey yourself, little lady.
Rita, dear, could you show Mr. Turner to the front room? I need to discuss something with your uncle.
Positively, right this way.
Lead on, little lady.
We have a piano, but I'm not very good.
Well, I've tinkled a few ivories in my days. Do you sing?
Like a nightingale.
That's swell, Ritzy Rita. Try and keep up. By the light.
Not the dark, but the light.
Of the silvery moon.
The silvery moon.
I want a spoon. My honey, a croon loves tune.
Honeymoon,
honeymoon, honeymoon.
Keep shining in June.
Keep shining bright. Your silvery beams will bring love's dreams. We'll be cuddling so very soon by the silvery moon. Atta girl, Rita. You're a regular Atta Jones.
Yanked bad yourself, George.
By the light.
No, I refuse. That man cannot stay.
Of the silvery moon.
I can't turn him away. Della.
I want a spoon.
What do you know about him? He could be a thief or a child killer. And I want him.
You're acting crazy. He's not gonna find out anything.
Keep a shining in June.
If it's the night, we'll decide in the morning. We can always use the extra dough.
Fine! One night!
By the silvery moon.
George, where do babies come from?
Well, first...
Mr. Turner, wherever did you learn to play like that?
Just one of those things from home I'll never forget, I guess. There's a lot of my life back in Ottawa I'd be happy to forget. Little mistakes have ways of dragging you down. But you pick yourself up, dust yourself off, and keep the past in the past. You can't let old ghosts haunt you or worry about skeletons. In the closet, you pick yourself up, dust yourself off, and keep the past in the past.
Great then, George. How about a nip of the homebrew?
Ma'am?
It's fine, George. You're taking your life into your own hands, though.
Thanks, ma'am.
Call me Della.
Hold on a minute, George. There's something I want to fix up in Rita's room before supper. Damn floorboards are squeaking like hell again.
I like it.
Don't worry about that. I've got carpentry experience. I'll pull them up and set them right.
No George, that's too much trouble. Just nail them down. That'll keep the bloody things from squeaking.
What? You got some buried treasure under there.
Keep the past in the past, right, George? Let's eat.
Sure, Della, keep.